Hey guys, I'm LB, and whoa, this game looks really interesting before the textures load in. That's cool. Okay, so, last episode, I think we got all the main puzzles solved, and now it's just a matter of getting the stars, if I remember correctly. So let's go check. I believe that is all we have to do. And I also believe that things are starting to get quite crazy out here because we're so close to the end of the game. I think technically we could end the game right now. And look at this. Bad things are starting to happen. Oh, I didn't realize we had a message. So yeah, these are all the people. Looks like... yeah, looks like admin is the last one that's gonna be in a position here. Alright, so let's see what this is, because I thought I got everything last episode. Ink of scholars outweighs the blood of martyrs. Not cease from mental fight. Huh. Interesting. I wonder what that's about. Just showing the fact that this everything is. I guess that's gonna keep happening. Oops, that's not what I wanted to click on. Yeah, that's gonna keep happening, I guess. Anyway, what we wanna do is get the other stars that we have left. So we missed a couple in one. We missed three in two. We missed one in three. And we missed one in four. And I know most of the ones that we missed, but there's some that I'm gonna have to figure out, because I don't know how to get them. Means that I don't know where they are, but most of these I don't know how to get, and that's why I didn't get them. But yeah, there's some that I know where they are, but not how to get them. Like the one in here, for instance. In the Swapper. Which was a really good game, by the way, and I played it on my channel if you're interested. Just go to my playlists and you'll see it. So there's the star right there. Excuse me. Apparently I'm allergic to zooming in. So yeah, I'm trying to think how we would get that. I have a feeling it involves riding on top of the robot. So that's what we'll try. Where is the box? I think we have to open this up first. Yeah, there it is. So if we get the box, right? And we need to use the fan to get the robot- oops! Get the robot close enough to put the box on it. And then we'll just jump on it and see what happens. Oops, nope, nope, whatever. Missed my opportunity for that. Come on! Come on, little buzzer! I think they're called buzzers, because of that one level in the game. Ha! As soon as I place the box! I was already writing on it, that is... that's funny. Alright, now, let's see what happens when we go in this direction. Maybe we could get, like, right... on the very... woohoo! The very edge. Maybe. Of course, it's gonna blow us again. Oh, and I fell off. No! How close does he go? Not very. This is interesting. Why is there a window in the wall here? I don't remember Well, there's windows in all the walls. Okay, never mind. But it is interesting to me still that there's a window in this one in particular. Like, what would you see through here, though? Like, could you see that? No, no, that's not even at the right angle. Well then, what could you see? So, about this star... Now, there is a way to get on the other side of this wall, and I explored around here and I didn't really see anything of interest. The thing is, we could walk along the wall about there, and that's it. We can't really get- if we get on this lower wall, I don't really see how it's gonna help us much. Like, this is a step in the right direction, but not really. I wanna see something. Oh, but we need... See, that's what's confusing to me, is that in order to even get through here, we have to use the one and only connector. And there's not another connector anywhere, as far as I know. Yeah. I don't think there was anything in here of interest. Hey, it's the coconut that dropped on us that one time. Oh, I know why... I know why the terminal in the main area is constantly got a message dodge hung, is because you can end the game by typing transcend. And they just want players who aren't sure what to do to go look at the terminal and see that they have that option. That's why. Okay, well first things first, I wanna get my box back. Thank you. And I wanna try some stuff. Oh, it's one of the fake rocks that just pushes you. That's unfortunate. Yeah. Those things are weird. This window is very perplexing to me. That's not really a scripted jump, that's just an automatically discovered one. See how it's glitching out? It depends on where you look, the game does this automatically. Some of the jumps are like, scripted and pre-placed, but this one is just a quirk of the game's engine. Wait, what? Oh, that's that bug again, where... if you look at certain angles, sometimes it'll just, where was it? Ah, whatever, but yeah, sometimes it'll... yeah, bug out. Huh. We're so close, how do we get the star? Is there something up there that I'm not seeing because... sunlight, or...? I'm curious about something. Let me get the box again. there is a center in there. How does one get into there, though? Not like this. I think if I found a way to get in here, I would probably just be trapped. Yeah, I'm not really sure what to do in this one. The other star is in a similar location. Yeah, it's up here. And that one, I'm even less sure about what to do. My little leprechaun friend here is still good and healthy, it seems. Whoa, this thing is slippery. You know, I'm wondering about this weird architecture. Does it look like there's lots of places where we could conceivably climb up and do stuff? But it's way too slippery. Like, this one especially, it looks really like an offender. This is one of the pieces with hidden, I think. Yeah, but the thing is, we can't get up this because of how slippery it is. It just pushes you off to either side. I mean, this is something, but it's not much. And I can't do anything from there, really. What about this side? Oops, I almost had that. Oh, it slipped off the side. The physics in this game, you just slide off of everything. Oh, I didn't even jump there. Hit space, it was too late. Yeah, okay, now what? This I'll just slip off of. Oh, it slips off of it back onto this wall. That's interesting. If I can't find anything inside, then I'll try looking outside. Oh, look at that! That's probably it. Hang on. Come on. Let me up. Oops. Come on. I can make this jump. So jump here, right? And then... yes! Oh, well this... this is anticlimactic. Wait, is this... what's in here? It's like even steps to get out. It's like they knew people would get in here and they put steps in to let you get out. That's interesting. What about here? Yeah, there's steps in here as well. I At least they put a way to get out. That's nice, right? But there's not really much I can do from either of these places. Yeah, that wouldn't really do much for me. Get on this rock. I bet I'll slip off. Yeah, I just slip off of that. Well, that's no good. There is a box out here that we can use, but it's just one box. Yeah, there is the star. Let's go get the box, and see if there's anything interesting we can do. Oh, I know. That area where I was, I can use the box there, duh. So we have to get the box out first, by using a laser. Is it red? I can't remember. Oh, it's red, okay. That... and... oh right, we can get the other connector first. Then, point there, there... Okay, let's go get the box, and then we'll try the trick with, jumping up there with the box. There was also a star up there that we got, but this wall doesn't connect to anything. It's just a dead-end wall. Alright, let's try this side first. Not much. Yeah, this is not looking... what the? What? That was, interesting. Yeah, this isn't really... Oh, stop! You're doing it again! What about this side? We can jump here, right? And I guess that gets us... yeah, okay. We jump to the other side here. Oh, look at that! There's a scripted jump! Ha! Knew we were on the right track. Wait, so... now what? Am I supposed to go somewhere in specific? Ho! That startled me. Apparently there's another scripted jump right there. Eh, fell off again. So we take the box with us, right? Yeah, so that's a scripted jump. That's placed there intentionally. And, is it possible? No, come on. You know what I want to do. So we're here now, right? But... what good does this do us? Like, how would we get all the way over there? This might be a long episode. Where we go next? There's the other star way over there. Why is there a scripted jump here? I guess they just put them in multiple places, so that if you don't know which one to use, pick another, right? Oops, that could have been very bad. Ah, gosh, scripted jump wants me to... There we go, I have to turn at that angle. Yeah, this isn't doing any good for me. Oh, but wait, now that I've got a box in here... Okay, this is starting to make some sense. Yeah, because I can't really go more around here very much. Where would I use this, though? Because I can't take it through the fizzler. Doesn't do much good for me. How would I get it inside of there? So close yet so far! Come on! I can do this! Nope, it's not letting me. Huh. I feel like having this box in here is a good thing. Like this. That was a scripted jump! Clearly. Okay, so this is on the path to that star, most likely. Now look at this. Right here. Oh goodness! That was a scripted jump, for sure. You saw that too, right? Uh-huh. Yes! That's one star! Alright guys, in the next episode, we will try and get the other. As always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and goodbye! Thank you for watching!